Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Are you nervous about getting your Botox or Botox-like treatment? I have a brand new patient. Yes, I was able to find one that never had neuromodulator before. We're gonna treat the patient here, and I'm gonna show you a pattern that I often use for the younger millennial generations just starting out, who wants to be preventive, doesn't want to see a lot of difference, but they understand that doing this treatment will help prevent lines and wrinkles down the way, and also they understand the safety of these products. It's part of their life. Let's go to the video and we'll do the injections and we'll talk more as we go. So we're gonna inject the glabella today, and the glabella is what, crunch down. It's the depressor muscles, thank you. And what it does is it moves everything down. So when we treat just this area, and particularly the central area that we're gonna treat today, it will raise the brow by a nice millimeter maybe or so, and that's enough to give a nice open eye and a rested look. And one thing that people do like is the appearance of being rested, especially if someone's not rested. So we like that. If you inject the forehead, which we will do, that can lower. But just injecting this area will provide that rested, lifted look. And these two on the side are probably the most tender, so she's doing amazing here. And then you don't have to massage these. We massage them up just a little bit. The patient doesn't have to massage. We just let them go and set it. It does most of its work on the receptors in the first hour and a half. So we'll go to the forehead here, and we're just doing a very light dose to prevent the lines that go horizontally. So raise up for me and relax. And I'm staying a little high above the brow, a little higher. So basically a mild V pattern. And it's just to slow the movement down. Now, how much spread of effect? This is a very pointed product, Jeuveau. If we want a more spread of effect, we could change the dilution, not the quantity of units, but the dilution of water that we use. You can tilt my way just a little bit, good. Just make sure there's no vessels and injecting here. The vessels won't cause a problem with the neuromodulator, but it can with a bruise, of course. So that's Jeuveau, and that's a nice pattern to inject. So there you have it. There's a new patient being injected with Jeuveau, one of the new neuromodulators that we have. If you have further questions, let us know in the question section below. Also, let us know, have you tried Jeuveau? What was your experience? Join me also on Instagram. We talk about it over there and show before and afters. And join me here weekly for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.